practice the galloping.
So once again, Mickey Knight 1, Debbie Connor 2, Rick Daner in 3, Jennifer Easton 4, Julie 5, Lauren 6, Erica 7, David Wright 8, Nancy McClure in 9, and Teddy 10. Deborah, that'll put you back in 11 with your other horse. Okay, Holly in the gate, Celeste in 2, Nancy in 3, Gary in 4, Dana in 5, Debbie in 6, Gina in 7, David in 8, Amanda in 9, Penny in 10, Frank 11, Lindsay back in 12, Gary in 13, and Cheryl in 14. So it looks like 14 trips to wrap up our warm-up jumpers.
Three plus two, a total of five. Kind of a cooler round.
I know when Dennis,
when
she
went
for jump off.
Yeah. Please
stop on. Got to take another right down. It's 2-0. This is the bad dog rider.
Second record time. Over there, 101-3. First of two all up on course here for the school agent Earl Henry. Penny Miller, sorry for Olga Walker and the Chilling International of Rocky State, Georgia. It is great next to go.
Second place. 230-30. 3-0.
71 on the children's card, 871.
Did a rail come down?
I don't think so.
Twenty-seven eight seven four. 21 will be the total score. 21. We had the 6 penalty seconds to 73.079.
A 4-4 score. 26.810. 26810 with 4 balls. Right now, I'm going to put Joanne in second place.
This will be 230, 2s and 4s. And then
let that be the only one, honey. You can have one, everybody else has. Oh, God. Hobbes never. It's okay, baby.
Thank you.
This is not as easy to film as you would think.
Do you know what?
You take Bristol.
Bristol has to get his leash way from.
7-0 on the adult card.
Yeah, that's her right there. There's so many rings with so many announcements, it's really hard to tell.
We welcome Galway Bay. A Clay Hill Farm entry from Ocala, Florida. This is three the rider. 400 on the seven score.
Donna, tell me if one comes down. Well, she got a second earlier today. So if she does okay on the other one, then I think she'd get reserve or something.